This next tune is one that I sing to my son to make him fall asleep. So I hope it doesn't have the same effect on you. It's pretty effective getting Jimmy to sleep. But it comes from the musical Oliver. Has anyone heard of that one? Oliver? It's fairly famous, isn't it? If you haven't heard of it, then you've been living under a rock, I suppose. And my mum gave me the soundtrack to this this musical when I was a kid, and I really, really dug it. And so here it is. This is Consider Yourself. No, just kidding. This is Where Is Love?
Thank you.
that was an arrangement that I borrowed. I took without asking, and it was arranged by a wonderful tenor saxophonist whose playing and writing I really admire, a guy called Walt Weisskopf, who you might recognise from the liner notes of a Steely Dan album.